ఎస్ సుప్రీం కోర్టు తొలిసారిగా 9 మంది జడ్జిలతో ప్రమాణ స్వీకారం మనం ఇప్పుడు లైవ్ లో చూడబోతున్నాం చరిత్రలోనే తొలిసారిగా జడ్జిల ప్రమాణ స్వీకారం సుప్రీం కోర్టు జడ్జిల ప్రమాణ స్వీకారాన్ని ప్రత్యక్ష ప్రసారంలో మనం చూస్తున్నాం
May I have your lordship's permission to commence the proceedings?
Yes.
Communication has been received from Honorable the President of India. The communication reads as follows. President, Republic of India, August 26, 2021, 4 Bhadrapada, 1943 Shaka. Order. In pursuance of the provision contained in Clause 6 of Article 124 of the Constitution of India, I, Ramnath Kovind, President of India, do hereby appoint the Chief Justice of India as the person before whom Sri Justice A.S. Oak, Sri Justice Vikram Nath, Sri Justice J.K. Maheshwari, Ms. Justice Hima Kohli, Srimati Justice B.V. Nagaratna, Sri Justice C.T. Ravi Kumar, Sri Justice M.M. Sundaresh, Ms. Justice Bela M. Trivedi, and Sri P.S. Narasimha shall, before they enter upon their respective office, as judges of the Supreme Court of India, make and subscribe an oath or affirmation according to the form set out for the purpose in the third schedule of the Constitution of India. Signed, President of India. Warrant of appointment of Honorable Sri Justice Abhay Srinivas Oak reads as under. By virtue of the power vested in me by Clause 2 of Article 124 of the Constitution of India, I, Ramnath Kovind, President of India, do hereby appoint Sri Justice Abhay Srinivas Oak, Chief Justice of the Karnataka High Court, to be a judge of the Supreme Court of India with effect from the date he assumes charge of his office. Given at Rashtrapati Bhavan, New Delhi, this 26th day of August in the year 2021, 4th Bhadrapada, 1943 Shaka, in the 72nd year of the Republic of India. Signed, President of India. May I now request Honorable Sri Justice Abhay Srinivas Oak to take oath.
I,
Abhay Srinivas Oak, having been appointed a judge of the Supreme Court of India, do solemnly affirm
that I will bear true faith and allegiance to the Constitution of India as by law established.
That I will bear true faith and allegiance to the Constitution of India as by law established.
That I will uphold the sovereignty and integrity of India.
That I will uphold the sovereignty and integrity of India.
That I will duly and faithfully and to the best of my ability, knowledge and judgment.
That I will duly and faithfully and to the best of my ability, knowledge and judgment.
Perform the duties of my office without fear or favor, affection or ill will.
Perform the duties of my office without fear or favor, affection or ill will.
And that I will uphold the Constitution and the laws.
And that I will uphold the Constitution and the laws.
Warrant of appointment of Honorable Sri Justice Vikram Nath reads as under. By virtue of the power vested in me by clause 2 of article 124 of the constitution of india I Ramnath Kovind president of india do hereby appoint Sri justice Vikram Nath chief justice of the gujarat high court to be a judge of the supreme court of india with effect from the date he assumes charge of his office given at rashtrapati bhavan new delhi this 26th day of august in the year 2021 4th bhadrapada 1943 shaka in the 72nd year of the republic of india signed president of india may I now request honorable Sri justice Vikram Nath to take oath
I
Vikram Nath
having been appointed a judge of the supreme court of india
do
swear in the name of god that I will bear true faith and allegiance to the constitution of india as by law established that I will uphold the sovereignty and integrity of india
that
I will duly and faithfully to the best of my ability knowledge and judgment perform duties of my office without fear or favor affection or ill will and that I will uphold the constitution and the laws
Warrant of appointment of honorable Sri justice Jitendra Kumar Maheshwari reads as under by virtue of the power vested in me by clause 2 of article 124 of the constitution of india I Ramnath Kovind president of india do hereby appoint Sri justice Jitendra Kumar Maheshwari chief justice of the sikkim high court to be a judge of the supreme court of india with effect from the date he assumes charge of his office given at rashtrapati bhavan new delhi this 26th day of august in the year 2021 4th bhadrapada 1943 shaka in the 72nd year of the republic of india signed president of india may I now request honorable Sri justice Jitendra Kumar Maheshwari to take oath
I Jitendra Kumar Maheshwari
having been appointed a judge of the supreme court of india
do swear in the name of god
that I will bear true faith and allegiance to the constitution of india as by law established that I will uphold the sovereignty and integrity of india that I will duly and faithfully to the best of my ability and knowledge and judgment perform the duties of my office without fear or favor affection or ill will and that I will uphold the constitution and the laws
Warrant of appointment of Honorable Ms. Justice Hima Kohli reads as under. By virtue of the power vested in me by Clause 2 of Article 124 of the Constitution of India, I, Ramnath Kovind, President of India, do hereby appoint Kumari Justice Hima Kohli, Chief Justice of the High Court for the State of Telangana, to be a judge of the Supreme Court of India with effect from the date she assumes charge of her office, given at Rashtrapati Bhavan, New Delhi, this 22nd day of August in the year 2021, 4th Bhadrapada, 1943 Shaka, in the 72nd year of the Republic of India. Signed, President of India. May I now request Honorable Ms. Justice Hima Kohli to take oath.
I, Hima Kohli, having been appointed a judge of the Supreme Court of India, do swear in the name of God
that I will bear true faith and allegiance to the Constitution of India as by law established.
That I will bear true faith and allegiance to the Constitution of India as by law established.
That I will uphold the sovereignty and integrity of India.
That I will uphold the sovereignty and integrity of India.
That I will duly and faithfully, to the best of my ability, knowledge and judgment.
That I will duly and faithfully, and to the best of my ability, knowledge and judgment,
perform the duties of my office without fear or favor, affection or ill will.
Perform the duties of my office without fear or favor, affection or ill will.
And that I will uphold the Constitution and the laws.
And that I will uphold the Constitution and the laws.
Warrant of appointment of Honorable Srimati Justice Bangalore Venkatramaya Nagaratna reads as under. By virtue of the power vested in me by Clause 2 of Article 124 of the Constitution of India, I, Ramnath Kovind, President of India, do hereby appoint Srimati Justice Bangalore Venkatramaya Nagaratna, Judge of the Karnataka High Court, to be a judge of the Supreme Court of India, with effect from the date she assumes charge of her office, given at Rashtrapati Bhavan, New Delhi, this 26th day of August in the year 2021, 4th Bhadrapada, 1943 Shaka, in the 72nd year of the Republic of India. Signed, President of India. May I now request Honorable Srimati Justice Bangalore Venkatramaya Nagaratna to take oath.
I, Bangalore Venkatramaya Nagaratna, having been appointed a judge of the Supreme Court of India, do swear in the name of God
that I will bear true faith and allegiance to the Constitution of India as by law established.
That I will bear true faith and allegiance to the Constitution of India as by law established.
That I will uphold the sovereignty and integrity of India.
That I will uphold the sovereignty and integrity of India.
That I will duly and faithfully, and to the best of my ability, knowledge and judgment.
That I will duly and faithfully, and to the best of my ability, knowledge and judgment,
Perform the duties of my office without fear or favor, affection or ill will.
Perform the duties of my office without fear or favor, affection or ill will.
And that I will uphold the Constitution and the laws.
And that I will uphold the Constitution and the laws.
Congratulations. God bless you.
Thank you.
Warrant of appointment of Honorable Sri Justice Chidulail Thevan Ravi Kumar reads as under. By virtue of the power vested in me by Clause 2 of Article 124 of the Constitution of India, I, Ramnath Kovind, President of India, do hereby appoint Sri Justice Chidulail Thevan Ravi Kumar, Judge of the Kerala High Court, to be a Judge of the Supreme Court of India, with effect from the date he assumes charge of his office. Given at Rashtrapati Bhavan, New Delhi, this 26th day of August in the year 2021, 4th Bhadrapada, 1943 Shaka, in the 72nd year of the Republic of India. Signed, President of India. May I now request Honorable Sri Justice Chidulail Thevan Ravi Kumar to take oath.
I,
Chidulail Thevan Ravi Kumar,
having been appointed a judge of the Supreme Court of India, do swear in the name of God, that I will bear true faith and allegiance to the Constitution of India as by law established, that I will uphold the sovereignty and integrity of India, that I will duly and faithfully and to the best of my ability, knowledge and judgment, perform the duties of my office, without fear or favor, affection or ill will,
and that I will uphold the Constitution and the laws.
Warrant of appointment of Honorable Sri Justice M.M. Sundaresh reads as under. By virtue of the power vested in me by Clause 2 of Article 124 of the Constitution of India, I, Ramnath Kovind, President of India, do hereby appoint Sri Justice M.M. Sundaresh, Judge of the Madras High Court, to be a Judge of the Supreme Court of India with effect from the date he assumes charge of his office. Given at Rashtrapati Bhavan, New Delhi, this 26th day of August in the year 2021, 4th Bhadrapada, 1943 Shaka, in the 72nd year of the Republic of India. Signed, President of India. May I now request Honorable Sri Justice M.M. Sundaresh to take oath.
I, M. F. Sundaresh.
Having been appointed a judge of the Supreme Court of India.
Having been appointed as judge of the Supreme Court of India.
Do swear in the name of God.
Do swear in the name of God.
That I will bear true faith and allegiance to the Constitution of India as by law established.
That I will bear true faith and allegiance to the Constitution of India as by law established.
That I will uphold the sovereignty and integrity of India.
That I will uphold the sovereignty and integrity of India.
That I will duly and faithfully, to the best of my ability, knowledge and judgment.
That I will duly and faithfully, and to the best of my ability, knowledge and judgment.
Perform the duties of my office without fear or favour, affection or ill will.
Perform the duties of my office without fear or favour, affection or ill will.
And that I will uphold the Constitution and the laws.
And that I will uphold the Constitution and the laws.
Warrant of appointment of Honorable Ms. Justice Bela Madhurya Trivedi reads as under. By virtue of the power vested in me by Clause 2 of Article 124 of the Constitution of India, I, Ramnath Kovind, President of India, do hereby appoint Ms. Justice Bela Madhurya Trivedi, Judge of the Gujarat High Court, to be a Judge of the Supreme Court of India with effect from the date she assumes charge of her office. Given at Rashtrapati Bhavan, New Delhi, this 26th day of August in the year 2021, 4th Bhadrapada, 1943 Shaka, in the 72nd year of the Republic of India. Signed, President of India. May I now request Honorable Ms. Justice Bela Madhurya Trivedi to take oath.
I, Bela Madhurya Trivedi.
Having been appointed a judge of the Supreme Court of India.
Having been appointed a judge of Supreme Court of India.
Do swear in the name of God.
Do swear in the name of God.
That I will bear true faith and allegiance to the Constitution of India as by law established.
That I will bear true faith and allegiance to the Constitution of India as by law established.
That I will uphold the sovereignty and integrity of India.
That I will uphold the sovereignty and integrity of India.
That I will duly and faithfully, to the best of my ability, knowledge and judgment.
That I will duly and faithfully, and to the best of my ability, knowledge and judgment.
Perform the duties of my office without fear or favour, affection or ill will.
Perform the duties of my office without fear or favour, affection or ill will.
And that I will uphold the Constitution and the laws.
And that I will uphold the Constitution and the laws.
Warrant of appointment of Honorable Sri Pamidi Ghantam Sri Narasimha reads as under. By virtue of the power vested in me by Clause 2 of Article 124 of the Constitution of India, I, Ramnath Kovind, President of India, do hereby appoint Sri Pamidi Ghantam Sri Narasimha to be a judge of the Supreme Court of India with effect from the date he assumes charge of his office. given at Rashtrapati Bhavan, New Delhi, this 26th day of August in the year 2021, 4th Bhadrapada, 1943 Shaka, in the 72nd year of the Republic of India. Signed, President of India. May I now request Honorable Sri Pamidighantam Sri Narasimha to take oath.
I, Pamidighantam Sri Narasimha,
having been appointed a judge of the Supreme Court of India,
having been appointed a judge of the Supreme Court of India,
do swear in the name of God,
do swear in the name of God,
that I will bear true faith and allegiance to the Constitution of India as by law established,
that I will bear true faith and allegiance to the Constitution of India as by law established,
that I will uphold the sovereignty and integrity of India,
that I will uphold the sovereignty and integrity of India,
that I will duly and faithfully to the best of my ability, knowledge and judgment,
that I will duly and faithfully and to the best of my ability, knowledge and judgment,
perform the duties of my office without fear or favor, affection or ill will,
perform the duties of my office without fear or favor, affection or ill will,
and that I will uphold the Constitution and the laws,
and that I will uphold the Constitution and the laws.
May I have your Lordship's permission to conclude the proceedings?
Yes. Now the court will sit at normal work at 12 o'clock.
All are requested to remain at their places until honorable judges depart. Kindly maintain the requisite distance during your departure. Thank you.